nice quarter inch, 78 inch length cutting capacity machine here. And it has, we'll just cycle it once here. That's at low rate. Adjust the rake angle up. There's setting two right there. Okay, we got a back gauge here. It's got a digital readout on the front here for the grind ball. Going back, going forward. Blade gap here, set for the wide quarter inch gap here, and it's all the way down to 1/32nd of an inch there. You pull this pin out and you lift that up and down to adjust the cams on either side of that roller, that door ramp. Adjust it. Because the machine ain't level and everything, we got the gap kind of wide so that the push the machine can't affect, hit the blade against the other. It's got a nice blade in there. Nice sharp blade there. Edge is good on it. It's got a four-sided type blade. It can be flipped around. It also has a work light here up on top inside of here. Switch for the work light. I don't know where the switch is for the work light. See, it's there. Those first lights right there. So you can see scratch marks and stuff, which is nice. The pump sounds pretty good on this thing. There's an e-stop button up here. It's a good running machine.